Well, I've been cleaning and rearranging my shop, and I found two pieces of this half-inch CDX plywood, and then as soon as I found it stacked against my wall, I don't even know how long it had been there, I thought immediately what I'm going to make out of this. So I've been needing a new standing platform for either my table saw or my drill press, because I kind of stand there for hours on end. And A long time ago, I bought some of those squishy mats, but I just would tear them up because I'm always rolling my big heavy machines around, and I would, you know, clip the corner and tear them. And they're also really expensive, but you'd be surprised at how well something like this will work. I've used this before, and the other one just got so trashed out, it got pitched. You know, this is got some spring in it already, and you just glue some cleats on at the corners, and you got something pretty indestructible that you've paid practically nothing for. And when it gets gross and disgusting, embedded with metal particles, pitch it, start again. It's got a lot of spring to it. You'll see here in a second. I'll put it down in front of the drill press and stand on it. So here's my drill press, and I'm standing in this thing in front of it a lot. I use this thing a lot. So let me just go ahead and show you how nice this works. Oh, that's comfortable. Oh my goodness. What a step up. You know, even wearing good boots on a concrete floor can get wearing. And you know, if I don't need this, I need to move my machines around, I can just flip it up. I'll probably drill a hole in it so I can just hang it up somewhere. But I can, in just a second, I can just toss it over. And I've got another one here, but I think I'm just going to save, keep this in reserve, and if I have to make another one, I'm not going to have two out, because I just don't have enough room in my little shop. If I need to, I'll just pick this up and take it over to my table saw. But it'll be a good thing to have. Just to take a little pressure off the old dogs. Okay, so now I'm going to use the plug poppers to get this half inch plug out of the middle of this hole saw. And you know, this thing is hot as can be, and it's expanded in that cylinder here. But look how easy this is. You just put the plug popper up in here. It's out. Pick it up with the end. You're not going to burn yourself. Put it in, if this is waste piece, put it in your slag bucket.